Evan Bouchard and Matthias Ekholm on the blue line. And here we go, the rematch. McDavid beaten off the draw by Mikhail Granlund. And we're underway. Snapped it across, and that went off Hyman, but Bouchard controls. Ekholm quickly fires it into the corner for McDavid. San Jose's second of a back-to-back, a one-timer, and Krona unable to control a loose puck behind the net. McDavid back to the point, Bouchard. Here's a one-timer, Bouchard, and that was fought off by Krona. But Edmonton jumping on San Jose early. Hyman dishing off, wide open McLeod on a hot streak, and he scores! Ryan McLeod, his fourth goal on his last four shots, and Edmonton has a 1-0 lead exactly 1 minute in.
Dominating start to this game by the top line of Edmonton. They just get out of their own zone. Just excellent work to recover pucks, create opportunities. It's Ryan McLeod off the bench that takes this puck from Hyman, makes a nice move around the defender right there. He gets Duclair to bite a little bit as he goes around him and then zips this one far side. The first real shot that Krona faces in this game goes by him by Ryan McLeod.
And as Gene Principe told you, he's batting 1,000 his last four shots on net, Louis. You could have used that.
Shoot more. I could have taken that for sure.
Wrist shot by Kane, and that was stopped by Magnus Krona, trying to drag around Granlund, who's been a productive player for the Sharks the last month in particular. Duclair does well to fight through traffic ahead to Zetterlund, and he fanned on a wrist shot, then got one off. And that actually made it a tougher chance for Skinner.
The first one, you're right though, Jack. The second one made it a tougher save for Skinner in the sense that I don't think he expected it.
Draisaitl dishing off. What a snap pass over to CeCe. Now a one-timer for Nurse off his back foot, and a save made by Krona. McLeod swarmed under, trying to carve it out of there, Jan Ruta, but Draisaitl's able to regain to Bouchard. Draisaitl snapped across. Ekholm a drive, and a save made. Krona's not sure he's got it.
You know, challenge. Get in there, challenge, draw those calls, get on the power play, systematically go to work against this Sharks team.
I'm in a dump in. Bailey carries it back to center. He had a nice year last year in Bakersfield. Didn't get NHL games. Here's McDavid the other way. Off the turnover. Centers tipped home. Beautiful finish by Hyman for his 20th. From the captain, 2-0 Edmonton.
Yeah, great poke check here in the neutral zone. Darnell Nurse steps, just looking around. Right here, you're going to see a little dish pass over to Granlund, and Nurse is there to break it up. He chops it back to the neutral zone, allows McDavid to transition and look, and he just waits. He has an option back coming in CC, looks that off, and throws it right to Zach Hyman. He gets the inside track on Zetterlund, gets the stick hard down, and just chops it up.
I mean, Zach Hyman's had back-to-back career years of 27 and 36. He's got 20, and we're nowhere near the halfway mark. James Hamblin off to Nurse, who will draw the second assist. First on the puck is Desarnais. Squirts out from the slot. A shot taken by Ruta, blocked. Rebound Cunning. That was tipped. Oilers look to clear, but Cunning stays with it. Drive Ruta. Save made. Stuart Skinner, his best of the night through traffic. Oilers don't get it clear. Ruta, wild pass that was tipped by Janmark, but Hoffman is able to maintain. Stadnicka with a puck popping off his stick, and now Derek Ryan and Evander Kane get the clear. Ryan heading for the net, and his shot is speared. McLeod and Hyman with the goals, and now CeCe and Nurse trade the puck in their own end. The outlet completed to Hyman. Off to McDavid, snapshot, and a kick save made by Krona. In the American League this year, 3-6-2, a shot by Nurse redirected wide. The Barracuda are San Jose's American League team. They play in this building, and they're having a tough year. They've got 9 wins in 26 games. So, by all accounts, Krona's played fairly well. Burrows a shot, squeezed through, and Skinner able to close off that five hole. Draisaitl had a poke checked away by Zadina. 3-on-2 for the Sharks. Hurdle hits the trailer. One-timer ripped, and Skinner with a beautiful read, and he stopped Ferraro. But Skinner anticipated where that was going. Fogel unable to beat Burrows. Draisaitl the support. Ernie a shot, and that was tipped wide. Rebound taken by Matthias Ekholm. Ernie stops the puck, sending it around the boards. Draisaitl let it scoot through to Bouchard, then one touched it out to Brown. Drive at Colton, redirected, and a backhander by Ernie. Fought off by Krona.
It wasn't an easy save. Good chop at that by Ernie in front.
Ernie again from Draisaitl, who will change. Sends it out for Ekholm. Onto the ice, Hamblin. Shoveled in by Bouchard. Ernie controls, hits Ekholm. Had a stick lifted from behind and fanned. Grabbed by Connor Brown. Loose stick on the ice. Ekholm looking for a lane. One-timer ripped home. Evan Bouchard, a blazer to make it 3-0.
Yeah, great movement around the offensive zone here by this line for Edmonton. A change on the fly. Great, given a tripping call there, but here's the movement again. And look at the presence in front. Hamblin just screening the much taller.
I'm not going to tell you where that information came from, Louie, but let's just say our in-house speed carries to the Shark Tank.
Who was first on the ice?
Here's the dish. Rich shot, score! Draisaitl the finish. He buries Crona. 4-0 Edmonton. Draisaitl's 15th. Louis DeBrusque, the prophet.
Yeah, in this first period, but this line's been really ticking. And Chris Knobloch liked the chemistry. He said it's a small sample size. Aggressive forecheck once again by McLeod. Good recovery by Fogle. What a pass.
Quietly angry Edmonton club, and you felt Magnus Crona was put in a position to fail.
Well, it's a tough position for your first start up against the most offensive team from last year and a team that's really found their stride here in the Oilers.
Kulak with a minute to go. We'll find out whether he undersold it here as Granlin busts up the road. Hits the line, hits the trailer. Duclair is shot, and a save made by Stuart Skinner.
And maybe, just maybe, Ryan McLeod has found his home right now on the left side on that line with Draisaitl and Fogle. It's amazing how he's jumped into that spot.
Well, do you feel him being liberated, Louis?
Yes.
What are you seeing that whistling a wrist shot that's fought off by the leather of Stuart Skinner? Kaapo Kähkönen into the game for the Sharks, and now looking at Nugent Hopkins coming at him hard in that shot. Skinner off to Bouchard and eventually lob back through the middle. Thrun defending. One of the pieces acquired in the trade that sent Timo Meier to Jersey. Here's a chance. Ekholm denied. And a rebound off the post. It was behind Skinner.
Here's that chance earlier for Zadina. The shot that goes through Ekholm, it comes right to Zadina. He just...
Nurse. Hyman checked by Burrows. McDavid there. Nurse to CeCe. Shot, double deflection through Kähkönen and home. And it will be Zach Hyman with the tip for his second of the night and 21st of the year. 5-0 Edmonton.
Double deflection that could have changed a little momentum of this game early in the second period, but this top line goes to work once again. Goes off of Nugent Hopkins, I believe, or else the skate of Ferraro. And then the chop by Hyman driving to the net. We'll see this here. Not sure who that goes off, to be honest.
3-1 currently for Vegas in that matchup. Shot in front, redirected away from Fogle. Got it back. Draisaitl, a one-timer save. Kähkönen. It's disingenuous to write it down, but maybe I got to start because, man, what a great lady. 5-0 Oilers as we bring you back.
At that time of Magnus Crona in his first NHL start. No chance for him in that.
Here's a turnover. Duclair hits Hurdle, gets it back. One-timer, and Skinner the read and the save.
We saw that real nice defensive play that he made. He kind of gives a little give and go here. Opens up, tickles the rafters. Love that. But for Stuart Skinner, that's, I would tell you, 80% of the battle as a goaltender. You have to track the puck, understand where it's going to come from. Good push.
Bouchard slides it over. Nugent Hopkins a shot. Kähkönen makes the save. Hyman flipped it out front. McDavid shoots, and that somehow stayed out.
Again in the offensive zone, and just coming up with pucks. Here's the chance by McDavid.
Oh, my goodness.
He had the wide open net, just to, tried to put it far side. It's a real sharp angle, but
it
just catches
steam.
The bar.
Curled back. Hoffman, one touch. Ferraro. Hurdle. Centers. Hoffman fires. Save made by Skinner. Wrap around. Another save. This time on Tomas Hurdle.
One of the better distance goal scorers in the league for about 5 or 6 years in a row. Hoffman was.
One final clear for Draisaitl, and for the second time in his career, Stuart Skinner is going to shut out the San Jose Sharks. This will be his fourth lifetime, And he's leisurely leaning back on that crossbar.